Hey guys, today we're gonna draw a cute zombie. So first we're gonna start with the head. And then the tiny hair. And then the face. Pupils. And then the mouth. And then we're gonna draw the arms. Fingers, the torso, the other arm, fingers, and then the bitten up clothes, body, pants. Then we're gonna draw the brain he's thinking about. And the brain. Some details.
And there, cute zombie.